Hello, this is Leona at efluentenglish.com. Our word for today is determination. Determination. This is a noun. Let me give you an example. Tonight, thanks to the grit and determination of the American people, there is much progress to report. So in this real example, which was taken from the State of Union Address in America, what does determination mean? They had a purpose. They settled on this purpose and they followed a course of action until they reached their goal. They didn't give up. They continued with this fixed agenda, a purpose, until they achieved their purpose. They achieved their goal. Example two. This is from Jackie Kennedy's address to the White House. You and he were adversaries, but you were allied in a determination that the world should not be blown up. So this is a decision. It's a fixed decision, it doesn't change. Example three. Rewarded for hard work and determination, he became chairman, CEO, and president of Bank of America in April 2001. This is an example taken from the merger that ruined Lewis. So I've given you three real examples that explain how you can use the word determined. If I think about a person and I describe them as a determined person, for example, I have many English students who are determined to reach an advanced level of English. So in this context, it means they have a goal, they have a purpose. They've made a decision and they will continue until they achieve the goal or the decision or they've achieved the level that they decided on at the beginning. So this is an attitude. They are determined and they will reach their goal. If you like my video, give me a thumbs up. Write your example below the video. If you would like more videos, subscribe to my YouTube channel, efluentenglish.com. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.